Hi everyone, welcome to our demo on creating and sending WhatsApp flows with Infobip API. I'm Tracy, and together with our AI assistant, Nova, we will walk you through everything you need to know, from creating your WhatsApp flow to sending it through Infobip API. Let's get started.
Another way to create the static WhatsApp flow is by using Infobip WhatsApp API. Step 1. Access API and Infobip's documentation. To get started, simply navigate to Postman or any other environment for triggering APIs. You can find the necessary code and step-by-step guide on Infobip documentation site. In this demo, we will be using Postman. Step 2. Create the WhatsApp flow in Postman. To create the WhatsApp flow, go to Infobip document site, API, WhatsApp, Service Management, and then select Create WhatsApp Flows. Make sure you're logged in to access your API key and base URL. You'll find the code that you can copy and paste into Postman to start designing the WhatsApp flow. Since we're creating a WhatsApp flow for lead generation, choose Sign Up in the Categories section. Once you've completed this, modify your sender at the endpoint and click Send. This will automatically create the new WhatsApp flow. To get the flow ID, use the Get the WhatsApp Flow API to retrieve the flow ID. Step 3. Integrate the flow into WhatsApp Business Account, also known as WABA. Since we already finished designing on Meta Playground, we can copy the JSON code and paste it into the WhatsApp Flow JSON API endpoint to integrate the flow into the WhatsApp Business Account using Infobip APIs. To add WhatsApp Flow, we can use the Add WhatsApp Flow JSON in Infobip document site. Remember to update the sender and the flow ID here. Step 4. Publish the flow JSON using Publish WhatsApp Flow APIs. After adding the flow JSON via the API, the next step is to launch the final version of the flow to end users. To do this, you'll need to publish the WhatsApp flow. This can be done directly on the WhatsApp Business Account, also known as WABA, or by using Infobip Publish WhatsApp Flow APIs. For more details, refer to the Publish WhatsApp Flow API documentation.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in creating or sending WhatsApp flows with all the Infobip solutions, please check out our other demos on creating with Meta Playground and WABA, or send it through Infobip Broadcast and Infobip Answers. You will find the links in the descriptions below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, or leave a comment to share your thoughts with us. Stay tuned for more demos and updates. See you next time.